On December 2nd, next, is that next Saturday night?
A day that will live in infamy.
We will be here as a five-piece, my father, myself, Steve Kirkman, Frank Gillen Jr., and Billy Cornhouse. We call ourselves the Guthrie's Ghosts. We haven't found a ghost yet, but we're still going. Resurrecting a year-end celebration that Steve Kirkman started with his friend and our friend Frank Gillen in the early 2000s. They would have a year-end kind of synopsis of the, of Pete Seeger and Woody Guthrie and all the music and everything that came up the year past. And this year, the date they had available was December 2nd, so we're kicking off the holiday season with the year-end. So please be here and please join us.
Right here at the Howler. 8 p.m. turned you down because I thought you were going to pull that thing.
Sorry.
Are you going to pull that thing?
That don't sound right.
All right, then.
What?